Good evening. My name is Tim. I am a algebra tutor, and I'll be demonstrating how to put a function like this in vertex form. Note that the vertex form of a function using x as the variable where hk is the vertex. Okay. So, what we're going to do is find the vertex of this function here. We do that by finding negative b over 2a, comma, the output of negative b over 2a. So what is b? 14. So negative 14 over 2 times a. What is a? Negative 7. Okay. Negative 14 over negative 14 is 1. Now we must find f of 1. Plug in f of 1. Negative 7 plus 14 is 7 plus 20. Is 27. There goes your vertex. So the vertex form A, being the leading coefficient of the function, times x minus 1 squared plus k, 27. That's the vertex form. Now, B. What is the maximum temperature of this situation? So, using our variable t, notice t is between 1 and 12, which is represents the months, right? Let's plug in 12 first. Now, if you calculate that, that comes out to negative 820 degrees Fahrenheit. Now, if you already know, that is not living temperature. Also, that is the lowest. So let's plug in 1. Negative 7 times 0, 0. So the maximum temperature has to be 27 degrees Fahrenheit. Thank you.